Hey guys, Tripwire here with the next part of The Room. We have just completed Chapter 2, got past those three seals, so let's see what happens in Chapter 3. It's already looking like it could be a very interesting one if that is exactly what this is, so let's have a look. Oh, nope, it's something completely different. Oh my good god, yo. This is going to be a fun one. What have we got here? Rev 605. I don't know what that means. Revelations? So we've got a little square there, square hole for something, which probably opens that. A weird ass shaped key design, which moves, doesn't know what that does. Ooh, what's this? Indentation. Some slots for things, I assume. Something goes in there. Something quite long by the looks of it. Something goes on that. What's this? Who would build such a thing? Clue one. Really? That's a clue? That is not a clue. Ooh, what's this? Ooh. Number 4. My research into the null element continues at pace. Given the nature of its origin, I am increasingly convinced that it's somehow tied to my very soul. That's not good. Its properties are becoming clear. It derives a colossal energy from somewhere. I have fashioned a device through which to channel and focus it, but I am fearful of further experimentation. I lack the understanding to control it. No shit. What have we got here? Well, this is really helpful. That's not right. Ah, I see. Yes. To get onto that. Aha! Done it. Ha ha ha! That wasn't so difficult. Ordinary key. Is it really? Yes, it is. So look for the keyhole. Keyhole. Five. Four. Thank you. That wasn't too difficult. I was expecting much more complex back and forth. I'm glad it wasn't, though. It's a frame for a piece of paper with a viewing lens. Ah! Let's try again. Okay. Let's try again with this. Whoa. Sigil. So does that mean somewhere... Okay. Anything happened? No. Nothing. Was there anything else in the safe that I cracked? Where was the safe? No, not really. Anything on there? Oh, it's that symbol again. That was the one I cracked, wasn't it? Sigil. Okay. I don't know what to do next. This is going to be a bitch. Okay, I haven't got a clue what I'm doing on this one. That's just a panel that opens. It's still just a star-shaped indentation. There may have been a shelf I missed underneath the picture viewer in the safe. Small square peg. Thank you. And that small square peg goes... where? Let's have a look. Oh, it's that shaped. Right, I see. So that can go... So it's like a... I know what it matches that thing. Doesn't want to freaking go on there. The Q-shaped panel looks different through my eyepiece. Oh, I see. I don't get it. Put everything aside. Oh. I see. Ooh. And I already know what this spells. Come on, there we go. And there, and... Oh, no, it's not, because I spelled it wrong. There we go. We're getting there! A bright blue crystal emanating a strange light. A new discovery has shaken me to my core. To investigate the refractive properties of the null element, I fashioned lenses from it. To wear one is troubling and exhausting in equal measure, and I am shown visions that are beyond my comprehension. The visions turn darker and deeper into the earth I go. I have relocated my study to the North Tower. I can no longer visit the wine cellar. Curious, curious. Right, so... got a stone. Are there any other stones? Ooh, I think I know where that goes. I thought I knew where that goes. I did know. And that goes raised. No. No. Aha! Ooh. Is this a tiny weighted flywheel? Thank you, please. So the flywheel will go... where? Nope. Fair enough. Oh, look for a cross. Across, across, across. Where is a cross? There isn't one. Does that count? No. Because that's where the crystal went. Because I'm a dumbass. I should look for where a wheel like the one I found is missing. I'm looking, but I don't see one. Oh, yes I do. Ha ha! I found all the things! Hexagonal map. So I'm guessing... that... nope. Let's have a look. Oh, it's got a little Ujima flip, so that does go into the top, I expect. Nope. It goes into here. Right, so... look for somewhere where a camera could go. Maybe... Ooh. What's he doing? Is he going to stop? I don't get it. So I need another one of those to put there, to go down there. Right, so... what do these buttons in the latch below the light do? It's a good question. I don't have a clue what these lights do. I thought I heard another hatch open. That, my friends, still not the right piece. Well, come on, there's another one somewhere. Where are you? Come on. Brass key with multiple folding parts, and I know where that goes. I got it right. No, I didn't. Well, that one's right. That one's not. Well, they're both the same, so that's a bit of a pain in the butt. Maybe not. Although, yeah, that's that one there. Yep. Did it. Right. Okay, well, I found the piece to go in here, but I'm going to stop it there because this video has been going on for 20 minutes. Hope you've enjoyed this video. We're getting closer to the end, I think. I don't think there's many chapters left because we've only got 2 pages to visit entries left. So yeah, should find out what exactly happened to him and what this is all about. So yeah, hope you've enjoyed the video. If you have, please do leave a like. leave a comment down below, let me know what you think. If you haven't, please do subscribe. Or if you haven't already, learn to English. And as always, I shall see you in the next video. Bye-bye.